Jetson and my pets. Come to me, my little sea sparks. Mom's feeling woebegone. Living here all alone, I'm simply wasting away. Now it's time to turn the tides on Triton. It's my turn to flee, but I need to find his Achilles' heel. A woman doesn't know how precious her voice is until she's been silenced. All of you, find out what the girl really wants, then lure her here to my lair. Once we have her trapped, Triton will rush to her rescue. And then, my dears,
yes,
the Triton, crown and throne, will be mine.
Thank you. Grimsby, a girl who's carefree and accents the sea itself. Wow!
Is it too much to ask for a girl who's the perfect match for me?
Perhaps you are speaking hard.
Never seen a human float before.
Me either!
I thought you were an expert
on their stuff, sure. But yikes, the sight of a hideous aim.
I don't know, Scuttle. I think he's really handsome.
Would I find the girl of my dreams will hit me with lightning?
Stop that.
Thank you.
any ideas?
I've always told her you got to stay away from those humans.
Humans? What about
you? Who said anything about humans?
Flash human can be a secret tape. Where is that?
Unfortunately, no, a little magic is a talent that I always have possessed. use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed.
Pathetic, unfortunate soul.
And do I help them?
Yes, indeed! Those poor, unfortunate souls, so true.
They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spells, I'm so sweet! Can I help them? Yes, I do. Now what's happened once or twice, couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to break and force the falls. Cause I've had the ultimate need, and the
Yeah.
through the window. And now, finally, someplace that's safe.
Thank you. What was it?
An accident when you were younger?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
Who needs words anyways?
A smile does just as much sometimes.
There across the way. for my birthday tomorrow.
Nice work, Lloyd. That was a close one. Now I guess it's time to take matters into my own hands.
According to my ultimate design, you don't have that little moment in the ocean.
food.
Do it!